Today we're going to get into BNU, which is Beijing Normal University. This is a traditional Chinese university and it is one of the best Chinese universities in Beijing. It has a really big campus. Today, let's get into BNU. I'm Riley J. The day we met was like a hit and run and I still taste it on my tongue. BNU has such a long history in all Chinese universities in China. It has almost 112 years history. This university was founded in 1902. After China has lost the war with Japan, some people and some students and some lecturers who has high technology and high education, they have found this university to train other people for profession. But now it's over. Hot sweat and blurry eyes. We're spinning round a roller coaster ride. The world stuck in black and white. You drove me crazy every time we touched. Now I'm so broken that I can't get up. Oh girl, you make me such a lush. I used to be love drunk, but now I'm hungover. I love you forever, forever is over. We used to kiss on. Now I'm gonna have an interview with the lecturer in BNU. Her name is Zhang Chunyan. So Miss Zhang, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Okay, thank you too. Because we know that BNU is a quite, comprehensive university. So could you give us a brief introduction about how do you feel the academic environment in BNU? Because I know BNU provides some other creative courses that some international students are interested in, you know, besides the Chinese language courses. So could you give us a brief introduction about that lecture?
Okay, sure. As you know, BNU is a comprehensive university with multi-disciplines. So studying here, besides learning Chinese language, you have the chance to attend different types of lectures, topics ranging from philosophy, literature, to art, and economics, psychology, and so on. And also you will have the chances to enjoy the different kinds of artistic performance, such as music, dance, opera. Yes. And also, as for me, I teach several cultural courses, such as Chinese culture with Western comparisons, Chinese art, and intercultural communication. In my course, besides introducing Chinese art literally, I will also give some performance because I can play traditional Chinese music instruments such as Chinese zither, two kinds of Chinese zither. One is called guzheng, another is called guqin, and also Chinese lute, pipa. So in my course, I will perform this kind of musical instruments, and also I can teach my students how to play Chinese musical instruments. They all like it. And through my course, you can learn not only Chinese language and Chinese artistic theory, but also Chinese, how to play Chinese music instruments. And this is, I think, very interesting and very attractive. Welcome to the Beijing Normal University and join us in the big family of Chinese language and culture.
Thank you for your interest in Beijing Normal University. The university is a very good one in China. It's located in the capital of Beijing, in the center of the metropolitan. So if you come to the campus, you will get the good chance to enjoy the city, to enjoy the Chinese culture. And we have 22,000 students from every part of China. So if you come here, you got a very good chance to learn Chinese language and culture. I think compared with other language institute, we have some advantages. The university has a lot of disciplines. It is best known in disciplines in education and psychology. So if you have some other majors before coming to China, I think it is a very good chance for you to come here. You will not drop your own major, and on the other side, you got the chance to learn the language. And also, Beijing Normal University focus on training teachers. Teaching Chinese as a second language. So, if you want to be a teacher teaching Chinese language, this is an ideal place for you to choose. And I believe you will got a very good life, very good study in the campus. We have many, many good teachers here, and the instructors will help you to improve your proficiency of Chinese language.
Hello, my name is Li Na. I'm a teacher at the College of Chinese Language and Culture at Beijing Normal University. I joined this college since 2007, so far I've been working here for 7 years. I think our class is pretty dynamic, and we teachers will try to keep students engaged. We will organize some interesting activities to promote students' interaction, the teacher-student interaction and the student-student interaction. For example, in my class, it's a spoken Chinese, and we do have some textbook, and in our textbook there are different topics in different texts. Although some of the texts themselves could be a little bit boring because they involve some grammar or vocabulary, however, the topics pretty interesting, and our students can have a lot of interesting discussion on these certain topics. And also, you know, this is international class. Our students are from different countries. Like in my class, our students from America, United Kingdom, and Japan, South Korea, Indonesia, and France, and Poland, and Russia, and so on. So when they have discussions on certain topics, they can share all different ideas, you know, because they are from different background, so they have different thoughts on the same topic. So in our class, it's not only a place for students to learn Chinese, it's also a good place for students to share with each other their different culture.
Hello, dear students. Welcome to BNU. If you have applied for our university and have got an offer, and I guess you are expecting to join our wonderful university, when you come here to come to our campus, you can be very, you should believe that our campus is a very gorgeous campus. It's peaceful, it's safe, and it's very nice. So you can just feel quite well, you know, living on campus, both on campus or off campus, because Beijing, the whole city, is a good place to live. And when you join our university, I think you know, it's a different place from where you come from. So you should try to get used to our new climate, your new environment, and the new, you know, even the time schedule for studying. Just very brief example, very small example. For example, we sometimes start our class quite early in the morning, like at 8 o'clock, because quite a bit difficult for some of the international students when they first started their life here. They felt it's not easy for them to get up so early. So whenever you come across difficulties or things you need help, just feel free to come to us, and we are always there for you. And also on our campus, there are great facilities which can make your life very colorful and wonderful. There are sports, the beautiful playground and the stadium where you can do sports. And also there are many different organizations where you can just join them and take part in different activities, social events as well. The students, Chinese students in our university, are also very friendly. So whenever you want to make a Chinese language partner, you want to practice your Chinese with them, I think it will be quite easy for you to find a good partner.